Feiyo 10 and Yongchou Yang.
Feiyo 15, Yongchou 20. She was born in Harbin. He and Changcheng, coached by Hongbo Zhao and Jinlin Guan. Choreography by Shea Sikuski.
Ladies and gentlemen, from China, Feiyo Tang and Yongchou Yang.
I think it was a very smart approach to this program. New team on the Junior Grand Prix. Don't make it complicated, so keep it an easy, consistent rhythm for the music. Choreograph to it. Make sure it doesn't interfere with their execution of the elements. You know, coaches have to build a strategy for the age and stage of development of each athlete, and they're different. Kids, the young people develop differently. They're of different ages as well, different maturity. So this was a good selection of music. Here's a look at the triple twist, a little messy coming down, collapse on the shoulder, but it's a triple twist level 3, got the arms down with the split. Here's the double axles. Pretty nice there, good flow out of that. Throw triple salchow, collapses a little bit forward, hand goes down. Back outside desk bar was a challenge. You can see the position here. She's leaning inside. The leg is kind of turned in. There's not a lot of pull between the two, so that back outside desk bar does not actually have a level because they didn't get around in the correct position. Here is the interesting entry or difficult entry into the level 4 lift, which is a level 4. grab the blade, change of position, one arm, we'll dismount, four features, level four. We'll look at some of the steps. Nice young team, good strategy building that program. Keep it simple, keep it interesting, keep it possible.
The scores, please. Feo Tang and Yongchul Yang.
47.42 for the short program. That puts them currently into second place.
They are currently.